Same applies to you. His philosophy's still true. There's a funny side to every situation.
You've no dough, so relax. You don't have to pay an income tax.
You've no job, so just pretend it's your vacation. Should the landlord raise your rent, thumb your nose and pitch a tent. Every situation has a sunny side. Sing tra-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. The sun may never ever shine, but tra-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. You can never be affected by inflation.
When your car is out of gas, then no red light can you pass.
Every situation has a sunny side. Every situation has a
Mary McKay.
Hollywood.
Nora Sinclair. She sings, she dances, she acts.
And has been for the past 50 years.
Wait a minute. I know someone who can do it.
Who?
Peggy Sawyer.
That kid?
Yes, Peggy. She's got a voice that'll panic him and she can dance freezes around Brock.
She has got something. And she sure is pretty.
It might be worth a try.
Well, we have to get Mr. Marsh before he leaves the theater.
Well, what are we waiting for? Come on, let's go.
Peggy Sawyer can replace Brock.
Yes, absolutely. Mr. Marsh, wait a minute. You don't have to close the show.
What?
We've got someone right in the company who can replace Brock.
My dear Miss Riley, if there was someone in the company with that much talent, don't you think I would have noticed her?
Maybe not in this case.
We're wasting our time.
All you have to do is give her a chance. Isn't anything better than closing the show?
Yeah!
Who is she?
Peggy Sawyer.
That youngin?
Yes, Peggy. Yeah. She's got a voice that'll panic him and she can dance rings around Brock.
A raw beginner. This is her first job in the chorus.
Now wait, boss. She is the best dancer in the line.
That is not carrying a show. Brock is such an easy performer, she's fooled you. That sort of style takes years of experience to develop.
Unless this kid got it naturally, which she just might have.
Do you know how many pages she'd have to learn? Not to mention the songs and routines.
She's young! Kids can do anything!
You can put the dancing back in the show, boss.
Julian is worth a try, isn't it?
All right, send her in.
There's only one hitch. You just fired her.
But it may not be too late to get her back. She's taking the 1110 to Allentown. That gives you 20 minutes to get to Broad Street Station.
What do we do, boss?
Get her off that train. I want Sawyer in New York, ready to work at 8 o'clock tomorrow morning.
Ain't we gonna stay here in Philadelphia?
Not even a dog would come to a tryout without a star. Our only chance is to ship the show to New York, beat the part into her in 36 hours, and open cold on Thursday. Now get going. Now wait a minute. This is my job. I fired her. It's up to me to get her back.
But Julian, I'm the producer. I can go.
No, you might scare her.
I said I'll go. Thank you, Annie. You may have done me quite a favor.
Anytime, Mr. Marsh. Anytime.
All right. We'll give him 15 minutes to convince her, then we bring in the big guns!
Hey!
Sawyer, you're angry at me, and I can't blame you. It's not easy being fired.
You did me a favor, Mr. Marsh. It may not have been easy, but I got the message loud and clear. Go back where you came from, Miss Peggy Sawyer. And that's just what I'm gonna do.
Miss Sawyer, I'm here to apologize for what happened and to ask you to come back.
I have a train to catch, Mr. Marsh.
And take over Dorothy Brock's role in Pretty Lady. Her ankle's broken. She's out of the show. If you can do it, the part's yours.
I'm sorry, Mr. Marsh. Show business isn't for me. I'm going back to Allentown.
What was that word you just said? Allentown? I'm offering you the chance to star in the biggest musical Broadway has seen in 20 years. And you say, Allentown? Now listen, Sawyer, and listen good. Even if you don't give a damn about me, think of all those kids you'll be throwing out of work if you don't do this. Think of the songs that will wither and die if you don't get up there and sing them. Think of the scenery that will never be seen, the costumes never worn, the orchestrations never heard. Think of Pretty Lady and the thrill and pleasure it could give to millions. Think of musical comedy, the most glorious words in the English language. Sawyer, think of Broadway, dammit. Come on along and listen to the lullaby of Broadway. The hip hooray and ballyhoo, the lullaby of Broadway. The rumble of a subway train, the rattle of the taxis, the daffodils who entertain, Angelo's and Maxie's. When a Broadway baby says goodnight, it's early in the morning. Man and babies don't sleep tight until the dawn.
Come on along and listen to the lullaby of Broadway.
This high, high, and whoop-dee-doo, the lullaby of Broadway.
It never begins to go to town, and everyone goes crazy. You rock the fire, your baby round, till everything gets crazy.
Hush-a-bye, I'll buy you this and that. You hear Daddy saying, the baby goes home to her flat to sleep all day.
Good night, baby. Good night.
Milkman's on his way.
Sleep tight, baby. Sleep tight. Let's call it day.
Hooray and ballyhoo, the lullaby of Broadway.
the rumble of a subway train, the rattle of the taxis,
the daffodils to entertain until the dawn.
Those sets and costumes. We're headed back to New York.
Cares fly by, they're going bye-bye, and we're shouting,
hurrah!
Wings spreading, cause we're heading for ha-cha. Ha-cha-cha-cha, ha-cha-cha-cha. A new kind of company is just magnetizing me. I'm loose and fancy free, heading.
Pretty Lady opens on this stage in exactly 36 hours. You've got 25 pages, 6 songs, and 10 dance routines to learn by 8:30 tomorrow night. Do you think you can do it?
Well, I...
Do you think you can do it, Sawyer?
Yes, Mr. Marsh, I can.
Then we begin. Oscar, Mac, where the hell's the piano?
Coming in, Mr. Marsh.
Andy, let's go. All right. I want to start with the opening number, then work through all the songs and dances, then go back and do the scenes. There will be a 5-minute break every hour for food or coffee, and a full 15 minutes every 4 hours for rest. And no one else on this stage shall I call them.
All right, clear the stage! Clear the stage!
By tomorrow night, I'll either have a live leading lady or a dead chorus girl. All right, what are we waiting for? Let's go.
All right, Peg, flaps on the right foot.
And
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, flap will change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Come on,
three,
sharp,
four,
sharp.
Five, six,
Andy,
seven,
show her
eight.
How.
Turn to the front, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Smile, Allentown.
Three, four, five,
you're
six,
not in the back
seven,
row
eight.
Now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Pick him up, pick him up. That's it. Show Moxie.
Very good. Now the ballet combination. I'll count you in. And 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, go.
Lyrical, elegant, make every man fall in love.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
hold
one.
It, hold it. She went too wide, Andy. She's late.
All right, boss, I'll
Sorry,
fix
Mr.
it.
Marsh?
Fix it now.
Don't worry about it, Peg.